Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on forgetting a saved network on PS5. If you find this video helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. From the dashboard of PS5, move to the top and then go to the right until you get to Settings and open them. In Settings, open Network. Now select Settings. Click Setup Internet Connection. Find the saved network that you want to remove, and then press the Options button on your controller. On the pop-up that appears, select Forget. On the next page, confirm that you want to forget this network. That Wi-Fi network has now been deleted from your PS5. And if you want to use it again, you will need to re-enter the password. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more PS5 tips and tricks.